Howdy, folks! How are you all doing today? I am getting many episodes pumping out today. I feel good and powerful. You feeling me, woman? Good. So, welcome back to a new episode, and, what? Where are we going? I don't need a Volleygon, man. I'm a man. Ah. In we go. Health kit. Let's just do this. This. Carbine. And... where's my hand cannon, man? Machine gun, hand cannon. There we go. Okay. Crow's aid. Damn it, man. Look at that expensive thing. Causes the corpses of the murder crow victim to become... what? That's freaking amazing, man. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, man.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
Open it.
There you go.
Oh man, I feel on fire today. Whoa! I'm on fire, fire, fire. Oh yeah, baby.
Wanna hold on to this?
Ooh, okay. Catch a queen!
Catch.
Ooh, what's that?
Go ahead.
Alright.
You, man! This guy can jump, man. RPG. Good, I'm happy, man. That was pretty damn good. Golly. Let's see, what can we steal with a drunken sailor? How do I open that? Where? She's of no freaking help, man. She just says like, oh, I can see a lockpick over there. And just like, over there. What the hell am I supposed to do with over there? So I'm not quite sure. Do we have to go back with the Vox decoding things, or will the story take us back there? And how the hell do I get into this thing? Any clues? Protect our race in outer space. Cause I ain't got no face. But I like a computer with some good bass. Can we go up there? No. Sure can't. Choo choo. Oh. Leave the area, man. I'm kidding, man. What the hell's wrong with you?
You must think me some sort of freak.
You must think me some, huh?
Who can bring dead men back to life? Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing
them. People are like this because of fate. So you can't buy. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Don't stop!
Okay, let's go. Devil's kiss. Carbine ammo and cannon ammo.
Found some money. Cash.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate it. Hello. Clip size. Let's buy a pistol one, maybe we can get some fun. Ammo increase. Good. What the? Little scoundrel. Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Damn, man, that almost brought a tear to my eye. Hey, kiddo. Sorry, man. Thought I could kill the kid.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Okay, so I got a little confused, man. Sorry, kiddo. I don't hope that was anybody important to y'all. Okay. Man, that was nice. Man, this lady can sing. Bow, don't jump. Oh. Okay. Shame, man. Huh. Well, it's
back here, you might ask yourself. Some fools, that's who. Bye on bye. Bye on bye. Rinky dinky dink, man. Oh. Oh. No. Bow, my. Oh, crap.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Ah, that's unfortunate. That looks violent. Bow, bow. Are you just... What the hell, man? Some big ass turrets.
Where has my screen gone, man?
Is this volley gun? Nope. Crap, man. I'm really hurting. Man, oh man, sorry guys, I am in concentration mode. Woo! This is serious, man. Thank you. Thanks, man. So this is gonna be a little bit of a longer episode, y'all. Hand cannon! Let's go! Hello.
Well, Fitzroy. You got a little cunning in you, if nothing else. Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines up here. The idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. Except, of course, you're using kids now. Now I got this tiny engine boy eyeballing me. Tried to take his leg off. Things just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
That's creepy, man. Good, thank you. Boy, oh boy. They sure gave me a run for my money, man. Nothing.
Think you can crack this one open?
Let me see.
Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the episode, do not forget to leave your thumbs up, share love, and share the video. Then I'll see you guys in the next one. Just guys, bye!